still occupied.
Are you shitting me? What it fucking takes. Man, you're fucking crazy.
Keep your turn set up. You've got to hold on till I get there.
There is no way. There is no fucking way. It's crazy. They one shot me. They dropped one. Don't even know how they dropped one.
Thank you.
shitting me. And it ended up in a third. So I'm doing it. Thanks. Like, what the fuck? Trying here. Grab the turret! You're unreal! Them are here. There's four on left side, four on the right side, and two idiots up there. Shit.
Naya show up.
Holy shit. They're not real. How the fuck are you surviving that? God.
Thank you.
Sorry it took me so long. Glad to see you're okay. Let's see if we can find Mossman. It looks like this station might give me better access. There she is. Wait a minute. How'd she...
It's from your area.
I'm not calling about that.
What's she up to?
You promised you weren't going to touch Eli.
Oh my god.
The soldiers were a bit overzealous, I admit, but he was too tempting a prize to simply turn loose. Especially in the absence of Gordon Freeman.
You would have had Freeman if you'd been patient and just waited for my signal.
We weren't entirely sure you were ever going to get around to that. Human loyalties being what they are.
Dr. Brick, as I have stated before, you have to let Eli come around on his own.
I have known Dr. Vance far longer than you, my dear. I'm afraid your feelings for him may have blinded you.
Feelings? This has nothing to do with feelings. It's a simple truth that when Eli believes
this is not open to debate, Dr. Mossman.
Doctor, please.
So sorry, Judith. I'm all out of time.
Damn her! I don't believe this! Come on, Gordon. Now we've really got to hurry. Go on ahead. I'll disrupt the next level of security and catch up with you when I can. You better hurry.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you.
Hello, Noobjin. How are you doing? Damn, give me monsters. Give me monsters any day. Just not these idiots. Thank you. not again. Place those turrets now.
Quick, get these set up. I'm seeing soldiers in all directions.
I hate this part. Hate it. How many? This is bullshit. Where on fucking earth should I stand? Stupid.
Quick, get these set up. I'm seeing soldiers.
One fucking soldier approaches a stupid turret, smacks it once, the turret is useless.
Here they come.
Quick, get these set up. I'm seeing soldiers in all directions.
I don't know where to put it. I bloody don't know where to put it. It's like whatever I do is the same shit. They're just waiting to take me. I wouldn't call this brutal. I would rather call it stupid.
Quick, get these set up. I'm seeing soldiers in all directions.
Smack the turret immediately. And the best part is the second part. There's more of them. It's not only the first wave, there's the second wave with mini robots. Just like that, my turret is gone. Thank you. Good job. Good fucking job. Useless students. You're fucking crazy!
Thank you.
They easily need at least 3 shotgun shells to die. Bullets in the head. 15. Go through 30 fucking bullets. He keeps running. Way to go upstairs, because they come from upstairs also. There is no way. Don't know what else to do. Hmm.
soldiers.
You realize I have a limited amount of ammo. I mean, the fuck was this shit?
Gordon. Sorry to take so long, Gordon. Looks like you could have used some help. I won't leave you again, though. Now let's track down Mawson.
What are we doing? Amazing. Bloody amazing. every fucking thing is compromised. From the armor. Crazy as shit.
Great, another security station. All right, Mossman, where are you? Ha. Found her. Ha! Got you now! Uh-oh. Well, come on, Gordon. We don't want to keep her waiting.
Just without soldiers.
Get out of here.
How did you get in here?
We know all about you and Breen.
What?
You've been a spy for the Combine the whole time.
What are you talking about?
Damn it! Move back, Mossman. We're coming in.
Alyx, whatever you may think, I assure you, I have worked to protect your father.
Shut up and be glad you're still some use to us. We're going to reconfigure this teleport and get the hell out of here.
You see, we're working to the same end. I've already reprogrammed the modulator to emulate a Zen relay.
That's my father's work you stole.
It's my work, too. And I had to prove to Dr. Breen that your father would be the most valuable member of any research effort going
forward. Enough of your bullshit! Look, Gordon, there's my dad. I'm going to bring him in.
You found Eli?
No thanks to you. Just enter the coordinates for Dr. Kleiner's lab and let's get moving.
But we need access to the teleport platform and we're locked out.
I'll take care of that. Let's get going. Oh my god. And you've been working with this thing? For how long?
Never. Until now. I did have a fairly good idea of what to expect.
I'll bet you did. It looks like it's waiting for us.
The Combine used a peculiar pulse-forming network with a very long rise time. It takes quite a while to recharge.
So you've warmed it up for us. Good. And just in time. Dad, down here! Sorry we took so long. I hope that wasn't too bad for you.
Don't worry about me, sweetheart. Judith! I see they set you free!
Not exactly.
Eli! I was so worried about you.
The coordinates, Dr. Mossman.
So, this is the Combine portal. It's smaller than I imagined.
Hurry up, Mossman! Dr. Kleiner!
Yes, Alyx! Where are you?
We're in Nova Prospect. And we're running the Zen emulation for the first time. Are you ready for us?
Ready, willing, and fully enabled.
Good. We'll send my dad through first. He's in position for... What's that? Hold on, gotta bring this back down. No, stop! What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Alyx.
Dr. Kleiner, you have to stop them!
Cashing, good night.
Oh my god! What coordinates are these? Where the hell did she take him? No. Cover me, Gordon. I've gotta reset the portal. Gordon, use the turrets!
God, how many times? Where are the turrets? I'm really fucking sick of it. Fucking shitting me. bullshit.
Use the turrets.
Fuck! So fucking crazy. Where do I place these turrets? What are you doing? Oh yeah, place the turrets like that.
Use the turrets.
Although, maybe, just maybe one is enough.
Thank you.
hope this is the last fucking time I'm using bullets. I can't stand those faces anymore. Shotgun.
Use the turrets.
Christ enough. Look at this fucktard with a shotgun. For this one steam and an MMod. Shitting me. Why did the other one pass? That's rather crazy.
Use the turrets.
Why the fuck not? Survive. reload slowly. Me. I'm done for today. No, I'm fucking done for today. It bugged out. I can't believe this shit. Guys, this is it for today. We finish Half-Life 2 tomorrow. I have episode 1 and 2 to play also, so I'm not completely done with Half-Life 2. People, thanks for watching. Wish you all good night and see you back tomorrow.